Ring sit and side sit. Unsupported sitting is a skill that typically develops around 6 months of age. Depending on your child's development, it might occur between 6 and 9 months of age. Your baby may use their hands to help themselves maintain an upright posture in a ring sit position like this. You may notice that they tend to hunch forward with their back in the shape of a C curve. To encourage good upright sitting, take one of your hands and place it on your baby's low back. Take your other hand and place it on their chest. Gently push each hand inward. Practice this throughout the day, but be sure to let your child sit on their own as well. You can practice while they are sitting on the floor or while sitting on your lap with support. They will begin to pick up on your cues and will strengthen their abdominal and trunk muscles. You can also practice sitting on a pillow to challenge their muscles, but just make sure that you are nearby to catch them if they fall. Feel free to put your hands on their waist and move them side to side to work on their ability to catch themselves. With just a little practice, they will soon be able to maintain their upright balance without your assistance. Another form of sitting that is extremely important to practice is side sit. This position is not W sitting. W sitting is not good for your child's hips, but side sitting is very good for them. Place your baby in sitting, and with your hands, position their legs so that both of their knees are facing the same direction. For instance, bend the right and left knees to face the right like this. This will encourage your baby to turn their upper body to the right as well. As a result, this will allow them to reach further out to the side to play, and eventually it will help them to transition from one position to another very quickly. We will be demonstrating this in an upcoming video. Be sure to perform this activity to each side equally to keep both legs and their trunk flexible in all directions. If you notice that they tend to cry more on one side than the other, or if one side feels stiffer than the other, continue to work through it. Don't ignore that tightness because they may develop a preference that should not be there. The more they practice, the easier it will get. Try just doing a few seconds at a time, many times throughout the day, until they can build up to longer practice periods. Do not stress about doing any of these activities for long periods of time to start. It will be too stressful. Try to make it part of playtime or their usual activities. If you have any concerns about your child's skill levels, or if you're struggling to perform these activities, please give our office a call at 201-833-3085.